Hi, welcome to all. Today we'll do exercise 12.1, question number 9. From question number 9 we'll start today. So question number 9 says there are 102 teachers in a school of 3,300 students. Find the ratio of number of teachers to the number of students. Means number of teacher is given. Number of teachers is equal to 102. Number of students is 3,300. Now you have to find the ratio. Therefore, ratio between whom? Number of teachers to the number of students. So in numerator we will take number of teachers, and in denominator we will take number of students. The first one which is said we will take in numerator, and second one we will take in denominator. This is the main fundamental of the ratio. So we will take 102 by 3300 divisible by 2, 51 times divisible by 2, 1650 divisible by 3, 17 times 3550. Then is it divisible by 17? So we can divide and see whether it is divisible by 17 or not. It is not divisible. So the ratio will be 17 by 550. That is, ratio will be 17:550. This is the ratio of teachers to the students. Next question. Question number 10 says, in a college out of 4,320 students, 2,300 are girls. Find the ratio of, we have three part of this question, A, B and C. Means you have to find three ratios. First ratio in A, number of girls to the number of students. Second part, number of boys to the number of girls. And third one, number of boys to the number of students. So we have, you can see in this question that number of boys, number of girls and total student. In question, only total student and number of girls is given. So first thing is find out the number of boys. So what you will solve, you write whatever is given, total student is 4,320, number of girls is given 2,300, therefore number of boys will be total student minus number of girls, subtract 2,020. Okay, 2,020. Now first part, ratio. First ratio, you have to find number of girls to number of students. So number of girls will be in numerator. Number of girls by number of students. Number of girls 2,300. Number of students 4,320. Now divide it. 2,300, 4,320 divisible by 2, 1,15. This one also 2,16. Is it divisible? If you will find, you find the HCF, that is more easy. I think it is not divisible, so it is 1,15 divided by 2,16. That is, ratio will be 115:216. First ratio will be like this. Second ratio. Question is, number of boys. So number of boys will be in numerator, number of boys by number of girls. Number of boys is 2020, number of girls 2300. Divide it, divisible by 2, 101, 165, 101 and 165, that is 101 by 165. Ratio will be 101 is to 165. Last ratio is between number of boys to number of students. Number of boys by number of students. Number of boys 2020, number of students 4320. 0 divisible by 10. Then here it is divisible by 2. This one also 2, 2, 1, 6. So it will be 101 is to 216. 101 is to 216. So all the ratio will get like this. I think you don't have any doubt in this question. Simple question only. Here total student is given, number of girls is given. So first thing is to find the number of boys, then find the ratio as it is said. Next question. Question number 11 says, out of 1800 students in a school, total number of students is 1800. Okay. 750 opted basketball, 800 opted cricket, and remaining opted table tennis. If a student can opt only one game, means one student cannot select more than one game. Find the ratio of first part, second part, and third part. In this question also, we have three sub-questions. Three ratio we have to find. First ratio is to find between number of students who opted basketball to the number of students who opted table tennis. First one. Second one, number of students who opted cricket to the total number of students who opted basketball. Okay. And third one, number of students who opted basketball to the total number of students. So here, first thing, we have to find how many students opted table tennis. So we will write total students is equal to 1800. Since I have less place, so I am writing here also, or I am writing here like this. Total number of students 18. Then number of students in basketball. First one is basketball. We have 750. Cricket 800. You write full statement. Number of student who opted basketball is equal to 750. Number of student who opted cricket 800. Therefore, table tennis is equal to 1800 minus 750 plus 800. That is 1800 minus this much is equal to 250. Okay, 1500, 1600, 17, 18. Now, first ratio is A. We have ratio between whom? Basketball to table tennis. So we will write basketball by table tennis. Basketball, we have total number of students 750. Table tennis, we have 250. That is 3 by 1, that is 3 is to 1. First part, it is here. Second part, that is question B. In B, we have to find ratio between basketball to table tennis. First one, basket. Second one, we have to find between cricket and basketball. So ratio cricket to basketball. In cricket, total number of student is 800. Basketball 750. 5. Sixteen times. So ratio will be 16:15. And third question C. It is total number of student who opted basketball to total number of student. Okay, C ratio will be ratio is equal to basketball by total student. Basketball we have 750 by 1800. Visible by 5 15 times 5 5 3 15 6 time okay 5 3 15. And 36 times, again divisible by 3, 5 times 3, 12 times. So ratio will be 5:12. So in this question, the question was too long, so I don't have space here. What we have done, we see total number of student is 1800, basketball we have 750, cricket players 800, table tennis player we will find by subtracting, add cricket and basketball and subtract from total student, you will get 250. Then first ratio you find which one is said, according to that you will get 3:1, second one 16:15, and third one 5:12. So in this video we have done three questions, that is 9, 10, and 11. Sit and do properly. If you have doubt, you can ask me. If till now, if you have not subscribe my channel, please subscribe the channel to get the notifications. Thanks for watching my video.